Oh, at school I was called spacker, spastic, flid, mong. Right. The other day, though, I was in here, and there was this gorgeous woman at the bar, and our eyes met as she turned round, and it was one of those distance across the pubs meetings. And then I suddenly noticed there's this huge bloke next to her that was quite obviously her boyfriend, and he looked at me as well, and our eyes met, and he went, "Wanker," like that. Which made my day, actually.